This is the Die-Demounters Model 3010. The tray is placed on the output side. Tape inserted into the grip gate. Locked in place. Frame is presented onto the hook. Tape is punched off the frame. Do a pretension. Bring in the output edge. The start. The wafer tape is pulled under the sharp edge as the die progress out onto the output conductive black plastic. Frame is removed and the die are now loose out on the output side.